Hello everyone, my name is Neha Sharma and today I am here with chapter number 9, The Living Organisms and Their Surrounding. So in this chapter we will learn about how an organism survives in a particular environment. To understand this, let us discuss about components of environment. There are two main components of environment, that is biotic component and abiotic component. These two components help an organism to survive successfully in its particular environment. So what are biotic components? Biotic component include all the living organisms. For example, plants and animals are living component. And then abiotic component. Abiotic component include all the non-living organisms. For example, air, water, sunlight, soil and temperature. So both biotic as well as abiotic component are necessary for an organism to survive in a particular environment. Now after that, what is a habitat? The natural environment in which an organism lives is called its habitat. A habitat has all the environmental conditions that an organism may need to survive. For an animal, a habitat is able to provide food, water, shelter, and mate to successfully reproduce. Now, if I ask you to draw a picture of desert, what come to your mind? So, a wide expanse of sand, the scorching sun, sandstorm, and a few plants and animals. Have you ever thought how these plants and animals survive in such harsh condition? So these living organisms possesses special characteristics to withstand the harshness of the environment. So these special features or these special characteristics that enable plants and animals to survive in a particular environment is called adaptation. Our next topic is type of habitats. So there are mainly two main types of habitat, that is terrestrial habitat and aquatic habitat. First of all, we will discuss about terrestrial habitat. The habitat or the plants and animals that live on land or that commonly found on land are known as terrestrial habitat. Now terrestrial habitat are again divided into three main types, that is grassland, desert and mountain. First of all,